Okay, here we are in the musician suite, and you said there were what, 5 instruments?
Yes.
I love the ceiling. This has a beautiful ceiling. And the balcony is where the master bedroom is. And there's the record player, the media area. There's a television behind the mirror. Okay. Okay. You see the windows? Good. I'll just carry on like this.
So we have a second bathroom here.
Mm-hmm.
This is an elevator.
Okay.
So if obviously someone had elderly people staying, so if they don't want to take the stairs.
Mm-hmm.
So this is the entrance from the elevator.
Uh-huh.
So over here we have the main bedroom. And
okay.
This will be the dressing area.
Mm-hmm.
And over here we have the bathroom.
Mm-hmm. Very nice.
Okay. So we have the shower, we have the rainfall shower, obviously two options. You have the normal shower head
right.
And the one on the top, which is kind
yes.
of nice.
Yes. And I don't particularly like shower heads, but I love these. They're very gentle. They're
yeah,
really excellent.
Yeah, it's like properly like rain.
Oh, I
it?
Love it.
Yeah.
Okay, so this is the balcony in the master bedroom that overlooks the living room. And there's
so you have one balcony over there.
Okay, a little one it looks like.
This is a little one.
Okay.
And I'm going to show you outside where the main
door okay.
is.
Okay. To give you a perspective. Okay. The one I saw yesterday was the Royal, right?
Yes.
Do you know?
Yeah. That's the biggest one we have.
Uh-huh. Yes.
Quite nice.
Beautiful. Oh, I love that.
Yeah. So I think the Royal is definitely the best view you can get at the hotel.
Mm-hmm.
So we have this little fire, this heater is out here. So
mm-hmm.
it can be all turned on. Obviously the butler will take care of that.
Mm-hmm. What is this building?
This is the entrance of the station, actually. This is Charing Cross Station. There.
What
so
is that?
This is a train station.
A train station,
yeah.
Okay. Okay.
It's chilly, isn't it?
It is.